Since 1950, BETE has been a leader in spray technology, having developed specialized spray nozzle designs for a variety of industries such as gas and oil, chemical processing, food and beverage, power generation, waste management, and many others. Leveraging decades of experience, along with advanced engineering and manufacturing resources, BETE has grown far beyond just spray nozzles, and today we offer a one-stop shop for complete spray system solutions. Starting at a conceptual level, BETE's dedicated team of engineers have the know-how to help select the most appropriate spray nozzles for applications like gas cooling and conditioning, humidification, tank and conveyor washing, dust control, and distribution of coatings and lubricants. For critical applications, our advanced spray engineering services group utilizes additional tools such as computational fluid dynamics, or CFD, as well as physical product testing in our state-of-the-art spray laboratory to recommend spray parameters to achieve process goals. From there, BETE is uniquely suited to apply our deep understanding of spray systems in sizing and selecting equipment such as pumps, valves, process monitoring instruments, controls, and other accessories to ensure proper fluid conditions are supplied to the nozzles without wasting energy or capital expense due to oversized components. This gas cooling system, custom designed and fabricated for a manufacturing plant operating a large industrial furnace, exemplifies BETE's custom systems capabilities. To protect downstream pollution control equipment, this customer asked BETE to provide a water injection system to cool hot exhaust gases from 1200 down to 350 degrees Fahrenheit, with the added requirement that water had to be completely evaporated prior to reaching the end of the duct. In this case, BETE engineers conducted a CFD study to determine exact water flow rate and drop size requirements at various gas conditions. Using the results of the study, we worked with the customer to design a pump skid and control system that met their exact needs. The result is a standalone automated pump skid fabricated to ASME B31.3 pressure piping code, along with a programmable logic controller, or PLC, that monitors downstream gas temperature and adjusts water flow rate to maintain a target outlet condition. Due to a wide range of flow rates that were expected, BETE selected a series of three spray injection nozzles, each outfitted with individual electric valves. As gas conditions in the exhaust duct vary, the control system automatically adjusts both the selection of nozzles in operation and the pump speed by means of a variable frequency drive to maintain optimal spray performance across the entire flow range. A touchscreen interface allows the operator to quickly view the status of equipment and the system operating conditions. This controller can also integrate with the central plant control system for remote monitoring. Another feature of our control system is a test mode which cycles through the spray nozzles one at a time at a preset pressure. The PLC evaluates the flow rate of each nozzle and compares it to a nominal value, which indicates to the operator if nozzle wear or clogging is becoming an issue. In critical spray processes such as this, it is vital to perform preventative maintenance before issues arise. This test feature allows the customer to get the maximum life out of their nozzles without having to shut down the process to check their condition. With our extensive background supplying code-compliant piping and fluid handling systems, no challenge is too big or too small when it comes to providing high-quality spray performance in the right place at the right time. From basic flow control valves all the way to automated pump systems, trust BETE to help you solve your next spray process challenge.